Installing and programming your smart 3015 Bluetooth tap timer can be done with these easy steps. Start by installing the battery. Remove battery cover. Insert a 9-volt alkaline battery. Replace the battery cover. On your smartphone, download the free app from the App Store or Google Play. Search for Holman Water. Make sure your Bluetooth is turned on. On your first timer, turn the dial to 1. Then, on your smartphone, select Zone 1. Set the days you would like to water. Set the watering run time. Set the start times in military time, up to 3 starts per day. To send your program to the timer, press Connect. Wait for the new screen to load, then press Download. Press Close or Back to complete the process. Watering will then start at the time selected. For multiple timers, repeat this process by turning the dial on each timer to a different zone. Then program each one from your smartphone. The app can control up to 8 timers. For manual control, select Manual in the app's home screen. Select a timer, set the run times, and press Start. Watering will now run for your select time. To stop the timer sooner, press Stop on your smartphone. Any programs previously entered will continue to run as usual. There is no need to adjust any other settings. You can also start manual watering from the timer unit. Dial the knob to manual and press Enter. Dial the knob back to the assigned tap timer number whilst the green light is on. Turn the dial to off to stop manual operation before preset runtime lapses. Watering will proceed for the same time you have set in the app. The timer can be locked to prevent others modifying your programs. With the knob on the timer number, press Enter. Red LEDs will glow to confirm. Dial the knob to lock before the red LEDs go out. Green LEDs will flash twice to confirm the timer is locked. To unlock, dial the knob to any number. For more information on the smart 3015 Bluetooth tap timer, visit our website at holmanindustries.com.au.